Here's how to defrost your Onida InstaChill refrigerator. Open the refrigerator door and you see a disclaimer on the top right side above the temperature knob. Open the freezer compartment and you will see the red indicator placed on the left side inside the freezer. If the ice is above the red indicator, then you will have to defrost the refrigerator. To defrost the refrigerator, all you have to do is press the button on the temperature setting knob. And there you go. Your refrigerator will then defrost. Please note, do not use sharp objects to break the ice or defrost the refrigerator.